released no information on this particular mission. They did report the explosive re-entry of a large space vehicle on May 26, 1961, 3 days after the Vostok burn-up was believed to have occurred, but did not reveal any further details.
Here we go!